Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shabana Sharif. I am the head of the science department, and today is February 5th, and we are holding our annual science fair at Al-Huda School. It's for grades 6 through 8, and boys and girls, and the students have been working on their projects probably from around the middle of December or even the beginning of December, and then they turn them into their teachers in January. They've already gone through one round of judging, and then this is their semi-finalists get judged by an outside panel of judges. They're all very excited, and they've done a lot of work, and we're hoping to see some great results today.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Divan Saif. I'm one of the judges here at the Al-Huda Science Fair. I judge the 7th grade girls and boys. Saw a lot of great things just from background. I'm a project manager in the IT field, so I love science growing up. Actually won a science fair. Don't mean to brag, but I actually did in 8th grade. So I was really excited to come back here and really see what the kids have been going up to, and frankly I'm really impressed. I mean, some of these projects are well beyond their years, honestly, and like, I was not this smart in middle school, but I'm so glad and grateful that they are, mashallah. And I have such hope for the next generation. Specifically for the girls, you guys really blew me away, and I can't wait to see what you guys end up doing in the future, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum. This is a great event, the science fair of Al-Huda School. It's happening every year, and I'm part of the judges. This is amazing experiences. The students come up with their brilliant ideas about science, about math, about engineering. It amazes me to see their thought process, the time they spent. By profession, I'm a civil engineering background, also has computer science background, and I work in an innovation area that deals with invention and ideas. So it really gives me a great comfort and confidence that yes, our students are up to the par.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Safwan al-Masuddin and I am in 6th grade. My science fair project is about growing crystals. A crystal is a body that is formed by the solidification of a substance and has a regular repeating arrangement of atoms. Why I did this project? I did this project because so I could see how and what crystals would grow biggest and largest.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ihsan Muhammad. This is Lori, my best friend, so for now. My project is based on a Lego prosthetic robotic arm. My problem is, can the Lego prosthetic arm hold different types of items? The reason why I made this project is for people with disabilities, with disabled arm or stuff. It could be transformed to a prosthetic arm or a robotic arm. My hypothesis is that it can carry a few items here. It's like apple, oranges, Rubik's Cube, or a bottle of water. Apple and orange were like the most efficient one because, you know, the texture of the apple and the orange is like different than all like the plastic and stuff. So that was like one of the most efficient ones. And the bottle of water, since it was a little heavy, it kept falling off and stuff. And this is just Lego. It's not that like a real one that can hold like crazy stuff.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amber Khatib, and my project is about acid rain. Now, in the time we are living right now, there's a lot of climate change occurring. And climate change is caused by many things, but one major cause is industrial pollution. What industrial pollution does is when it mixes with acid, I mean, not acid, when it mixes with rain or dust, it creates acid rain. And acid rain has a bad effect on our plants. In this project, I wanted to see if household acids like vinegar or lemon juice had an effect on plants, and we could compare those with the ones of acid rain. Yeah, to me.